Plowden strikes first. It's 9-7 now in favor of KTOC. Thank you.